All right, Chris, looking forward to Monday. Thanks. Big things are coming to Springfield this weekend. Check this out. More than 60 life-size dinosaurs will roam the Springfield Expo Center. The exhibit is called Discover the Dinosaurs. It's a hands-on event that's been traveling the country this year. Besides checking out the robotic big guys, there is plenty for kids to do. There's a dino dig, play area, coloring, a scavenger hunt, and even a dino theater.
We wanted to create a natural environment, so you walk in, it's just like going back into time to actually just seeing the dinosaurs move. We really brought this thing to life, and that's something we really, really pushed hard to do at this thing.
The exhibit goes through Sunday at the Springfield Expo. Tickets are $15 for adults and $10 for kids 2 to 11. Children under 2 can get in for free, and that might be scary for some of those kiddos.
Yeah,
under
it's 2. Like Jurassic Park over there, but
I know.
It looks fun.
It's a great way for them to learn about that, though.
Yeah, definitely.
But when it comes